energy of the cosmos in a vortex, we have to think that it's going to pass through our body and goes into the liquid, and with our arms like this and the stick very straight, so that the microorganism inside this will know exactly what we want. And we are going as well at the same time to put a lot of oxygen in there, so that they are going to be able to reproduce themselves, and all those that are going to be born are going to be born with that specific function of doing what we want, is to put more harmony and to help all the others to work together with more harmony. Okay, so you need to use lots of strength, lots of energy, and to keep very, very concentrated. Okay, so I'm going to do one.